And then the Volkswagen side by side. Benani with the inside. Huff trying to come back around the outside so that he gets position for the tight turn six. And then contact into the barriers they go. Norby gets a hit. It is, in fact, Benani's car that basically almost came through Ted Bjork's windscreen. Brief fire, as he said.